Welcome back, Pirate fans, to the Armstrong Stadium. It's a great day for football. It's the pink out game of the season in support of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The Fighting Pirates will take on the undefeated South Carolina State Bulldogs. After falling hard to the FAMU Rattlers last week, the Pirates have accepted the challenge and are prepared to maintain ball control, minimize turnovers, and make smart plays going into today's game. According to Coach Maynard, the Pirates will need to take on the bread and butter of the South Carolina State Bulldogs, which is their defense. The key players to look out for this week are kicker Christian Faber-Kenny and linebacker Devin Van Dyke. The Pirates are prepared. They are currently 3-2 in the MEAC, and the Bulldogs are 3-0. I'm Rachel Prevett. Make sure you don't go anywhere. Go Pirates!
Set for the kick. It's an end-over-end kick. Back to receive for the Pirates is number 16. That's Bell. He's going to use some blocking downfield, try and cross the 30. Big shot. JJ in the shotgun. Pass over the middle to Quan Mixon.
And for the fourth time in a row, Hampton will throw. Williamson rolls out, throws, got a crosser open. Mixon 20, 15, 10, down the sidelines and out of bounds to the 5. It's first and goal for the Pirates. Ball at the South Carolina State 5-yard line. They will run a stretch play to Carter. Carter to the 5. Carter outside. Carter into the end zone. It's a touchdown for Hampton, and the Pirates take the lead. It's 6-0.
Under pressure, gets away from the first defender, stop, throws back over the middle, passes incomplete, bringing up fourth down. Great. 6 seconds on the play clock. Play action pass. Williamson's gonna go deep. Has Alonzo one-on-one. Shaquille Alonzo unable to make the catch. Faber-Kenny will be inside the Pirates. Drops the punt. He's able to get away from pressure, and on the run, he punts it out of bounds. And on the run, that for Collins. Pass. He looks to the flat, has a receiver, has some blockers, turns the field inside the 15, down to Collins, takes a snap. It's going to be a quarterback keeper, designed to run clear out some space for him. He's going to run up the middle. He's going to be tackled near the first down marker for Collins, who's listed at 6'2". And they're going to hand it off to Ford right up the middle, and he will tie it. Well, excuse me, he will score the touchdown, making the score 7.
And a fake handoff to Johnson. Williamson will drop back. He's going to throw deep. He's got Proctor. Ooh. Diving catch at the South Carolina State 35-yard line.
Proctor with the big catch on that 36. Play.
Williamson again looks at Proctor. Has him across the 30. Nice move across the 25. Proctor still up. South Carolina State defender was able to hold on to since Bell in motion. It's going to be JJ holding on to
end zone. Had it on the fingertips.
Williamson will get the snap. Hand off to Johnson. Johnson looking for some daylight. Find some room. He's going to be near a first down.
Williamson under center. Takes a snap. Looking to his right. Picks up a block. Now looks back to his left. Throws to his tight end. And the pass is completed. Big time completion to number 86, Willemrock, as the pass.
Back to action here. Pirates give up the touchdown pass as MEAC champion, regular season and tournament, Hampton Pirates. Back to action here.
Quan Mixon tries to go deep down the sideline. And the pass.
It's going to be a pitch now to Johnson. Johnson looking to go outside, nowhere to go. Tries to cut it back to the other side. He's losing yardage here, and he just finally goes down. JJ in the shotgun, looks down the field under pressure, and he will be brought down from behind. Sack came from number 29, Shaquan. It's a five receiver set. Williamson all alone in the backfield. Looking, has nowhere to go. He's going to have to run with it. And JJ, which would result in the automatic first down. Pirates bring the stunt. They are going to bend, but they do not break as the receive for the Pirates. Another play action pass. Going to go down the field. Pass is incomplete. It's intercepted. Another handoff to Carter. This time to the left side. He's going to find some more room to work with. Picking up about 8 or 9 yards on that carry. Just shot. Showing four wide, Williamson with some time. Looks over the middle, passes tipped and intercepted by the Bulldogs, number 11, Smith. Smith with some blockers will cross the 50-yard line. Pettyway, clean punt, gets it away, and the Pirates will let it fall inside the 10 and roll into the end zone. J.J. Williamson under center will hand it off to Yaki Johnson, who never had a chance.
Split out to the side, one back. Backfield.
Pirates bring pressure again. Pass is complete over the middle. The receiver is still going. He goes down.
Welcome back, Pirate fans, to the Armstrong Stadium. We're currently at the halftime report. The current score is 20-14. This has been a very point-for-point game during the first half of the game. The Pirates have made some great plays in the first half of the game, including a great touchdown by Jack Willenberg and a 44-yard pass play from JJ to Rashawn Proctor. They have also gave up a lot of plays as well, including a fumble and a couple interceptions. Going into the second half of the game, they're going to have to continue to execute complete coverage over the South Carolina State Bulldogs and refuse to give away good plays. This has been a very eventful game so far. Make sure that you guys stay tuned. I'm Rachel Prevett from the Pirate Sports Network.
Call it. Gets the snap. Looks over the middle of the field. Got a man. Pass is completed for the first down. Looking to go deep. Call it. Under pressure. Force out of the pocket now. Looks to keep it, and he'll run. He'll pick up the first down and some. He's tackled out of bounds from behind. Six. Looking to get a stop. It's going to be an option to forward. Forward across the line of scrimmage. Looks to move the pile inside the 10-yard line. Stay with an audible here. Call it. Under pressure. It's a screen. He's got his receiver. He's going to turn the corner. Pirates defense react quickly. South Carolina State touchdown, snap down, the kick is up, and the kick is no good. It's wide left, so two straight misses.
Carter, the tailback, Williamson, the quarterback, fake the handoff again to Carter, and third down and 17. Williamson's got time, he looks, he throws across the middle, he's got Proctor, 35-40, first down Hampton, midfield, and out of bounds is Rashawn Proctor, who's over 100 yards receiving on the afternoon.
Williamson goes to Mixon. Mixon, nice catch. Is going to break a couple arm tackles, and Mixon picks up the first down. Center. Take the snap. It's going to be an option. It's going to be a pitch back on a reverse to Bell. Bell with room to work. Cross the 40, the 30, down to the 20. Williamson in the shotgun. Fake the pitch. And JJ is sacked, but the defender grabbed nothing but face mask. 2-1. The Pirates get it off. Williamson goes over the middle, and it will be caught. Proctor scores the touchdown. 21-20. It's a four-receiver set for York. York dropping back, looking over the defense. He's got a man. Pass is incomplete, nearly intercepted, as Roberts got the fourth, nearly came away with the pick. He'll be just inside the Bulldog 40-yard line, awaiting this punt attempt from Faber-Kinney. Good snap. Faber-Kinney unable to hold on to the football, is going to have to run with it. This is the second time this today that Christian has been on it.
First down and 10 for South Carolina State. Again, the ball at the 27-yard line. They throw. Oh. It's intercepted by Robert Scott, the fourth. They blitz the quarterback. Wow. Caleb York and Scott comes away with the interception.
Special teams. This time, Christian gets it off well. It'll come down near the 45-yard line, and Harris will be immediately brought down. The snap. It's going to fake the handoff. Kolek under heavy pressure. He's brought down. That was big number 98 up front. South Carolina State off the field. Kolek Jr. takes the snap. He looks over the middle. Has a receiver wide open. The snap. It's going to be a handoff. No, it's going to be a quarterback keeper. And the Pirates read it the whole way through. And the blitzing linebacker to be Morris. Kolek, he's going to look to pass. He's under heavy pressure. He's going to run to his right. Pirates bringing the pressure. He breaks one tackle. Kolek breaks another tackle. And he's going to get back to the original line of scrimmage. But he's 10 yards too short. And the Pirates defense makes a stand.
Hampton defense under lots of pressure. Faking the handoff to Ford. Now Kolek's under pressure. He gets turned, spun around. Fumble the football. It's loose. Hampton says Hampton's they've ball. Got it. And the Pirates say yes.
I think that's Hampton's ball.
On this third and two play. Gets a snap. He's going to pass. He's going to throw. It's complete to Mixon. 45. Gets away. 30. 25. 20. 15. 10. 5. T.J. Mixon for the touchdown. His 20th of his career. And Hampton leads by 7.
Absolutely. That's what we needed right there. T.J. Mixon with the big catch. And rumbles down for 6 points. Breaks a tackle and everything. Let's go, Pirates.
They had him by the shirt tail and Mixon ripped it away.
So, Pettyway into punt here for South Carolina State. Pirates got to be smart here. No personal fouls. Nice end over end punt. Bell will call for the fair catch and he muffs the punt. Defense has to make another stand. It's going to be a handoff to Ford. He's going to go to the outside. He's going to cross the 10. And he's going to go all the way out of bounds near the 2-yard line, I believe. Ford goes in motion. Kolek is going to run with it. And he's going to be stopped short of the goal line. And the Pirates able to pull him back. Showing too wide. Kolek is going to hand it to the big boy. And he's going to run it in. That was Brown on the carry. Down by 2. Kolek in the shotgun. He's going to try and run with it. He's got a wall of blockers. He's going to turn the corner. The officials are going to say he is short. I have a replay. So we'll take a look here at the replay here for our purposes. Kolek is wrapped up. He goes down. Yeah, the ball never even was close to the pylon. Just in the scrum of everything, it was knocked over. But apparently 5 seconds on the play clock. He'll take the snap and take the knee. And the final 20 seconds will tick away.
And this was a hard-fought victory. There's the gun. And Hampton is now 4-4 of the season. 28-26 is the final score. And the Pirates come away with a victory. Over.